Everyone, welcome to Umkosi Nomagajeni. I am Umagajeni. Umkosi wethu namhlanje wazalwa emzizo. It's about Mpumelelo Mseleku. So that we know that Mpumelelo Mseleku is Thembu sama girlfriend, but today we'll be talking about umama kamhlophekazi uvuyokazi. Uvuyokazi umama kamhlophekazi no low baby boy oceda kuvela, which is ulubanzi. Uvuyokazi, we know that last few weeks back she was trending because yena no Musan, she stopped following Umusan Mseleku, which is her grandfather wengane zakhe, and also ubabazala wakhe. Angithi she says yena umamkhulu. So after sibone the episode 3 of season 7 is Uthando Nes'Thembu, where Mpumelelo told abazali bakhe ukuthi yena makashada angathanda ukuthi i-first wife yakhe kube yintombi nto, akafuni ukuthi athi acala ukushada ashade nomuntu ongasiyintombi nto. Uvuyokazi, we've seen that she has deleted iy'thombe zakampumelelo Mseleku on i-Instagram yakhe. She deleted iy'thombe zakampumelelo Mseleku. The only pictures ezikhona yilezi where she was tagged, but lezi yena bekaziphosteni ngoba yena uzidilithile kusele iy'thombe zakhe nabantwana bakhe, like iy'thombe nje zakhe ezifunwa uye maka ezampumelelo Mseleku uzidilithile. Then the question is, bahlukene na or ugwadile? Mina, I don't think bahlukene, guys. To be honest, I don't think bahlukene. And ngicabanga ukuthi yonke le nto le eshiwo Mpumelelo Mseleku ifana nale show babakhe yaka number 5. Ayikho nje le nto eshiwo Mpumelelo. Mpumelelo, he's just saying these things ukuthi we know sibe na something to talk about. We know musi show kaMusa Mseleku ihlale na something to talk about. We've been talking about number 5, guys, from season 4, if not season 5, for Uthando Nes'Thembu. Till today, sisakhuluma ngo-number 5. Number 5 akaphumeleli ukuvela, wathi hhayi yintombi, ninini bokwakakhumalo, ninini bokwakatolo. So asisazi. So noMpumelelo ngicabanga ukuthi ilezo zinto lezo zokuthi no, ufuna nje ukuthi kuthende kuloku kukhulunywa ngayo. But if bahlukene-ke or if uvuyokazi udecide uphuma kuMpumelelo, I don't say anything wrong. Because you can't be with someone then loyo muntu angakubona as a wife yakhe. You can't be with someone while someone is searching a soulmate yakhe. It's wasting your time and your energy. Kanti ngabe uzifuna nawe soulmate yakho. If Mpumelelo, he really means what he's saying, makathi ufuna unkosikazi wakhe ukucala kube i-virgin, nami if ngovuyokazi bengizovela ngithi okay, ngcono ngiphume. Anyway, ingane zakhe akazikoleda, ngithi uyihlawulile, ngizitholele nami umuntu ozothi ufuna ukuthi ngibe unkosikazi wakhe. Because umdlalo yonke le nto le umdlalo. That means maka ngatholi i-virgin, lethi number 2 zoba i-virgin, mina ngizoloku ngizele ekhaya, bazothini? Mina ngizofila kanjani kulotshela omunye umuntu wayele ngikhona? But uma yena ushilo ukuthi uyenza itala zakaba bakhe, because we know that Umusa Mseleku walobola uMacele while anomntwana noMayeni, and athathandana noMayeni. Mayeni weva ngabantu ukuthi hey mngani, phela nayo indoda iyalobola njengoba wena ula. So kusho ukuthi hambe niyathenza kaba bakhe, and yena indlela ayenza ngayo uzozichatha nabo abantu besifazane. I just feel as if Mpumelelo akanandaba nama-feelings wamakhosikazi wakhe, akanandaba nama-feelings wama-girlfriends wakhe. But I know when it comes to Tirelo ushilo uzodila naye Tirelo, as naye ushilo on comment section yaku-TikTok ukuthi not under her watch, anyeke azayimele into le. But bazali bami zitho, please comment down below and please don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that notification button. Nginithanda ukuya nokubuya.